on and get left.
The left.
Judas' assignment was cancer.
Yes.
There were 12 disciples.
Yes.
But Judah messed up.
Yes, he did.
Violated his assignment.
Violated. I like that.
So he no longer could hang with the boy.
Right. Yes, Lord.
But no faithful left.
Yeah.
We read on. Read on. I'm getting too happy now. First lady, I'm getting too happy now.
Glory be to God.
It must be an early morning thing.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Somebody it's say it's a morning thing.
Glory be to God.
Read on. Read on.
It was Mary Magdalene and Joanna and Mary, the mother of James, the other women that were with them, which told these things unto the apostles.
Yes, sir.
Read on.
And their words seemed to them as idle tales, and they believed them not.
See, you got to believe. You got. It's a sad thing to preach to people, and teach people, and they still don't believe.
Amen.
Still don't believe. They were still in grief.
Yes.
But the good news is, there ain't no one left at the gravesite.
Amen.
Joseph's tomb, they tell me it was a borrowed tomb.
A borrowed tomb.
But he ain't no longer here.
He left.
Isn't the word of God good when you really get into the precepts of it?
Hallelujah.
They went to tell the news. They went to tell the news that we witnessed